Bentley Motors unveiled the Bentley Mulliner Bature, a new two-door Grand Touring Coupe limited to 18 series pieces that embodies the start of a design revolution at Bentley. The Bature is a showcase of a new design DNA that will ultimately guide the design of Bentley's future range of battery electric vehicles. The Bature will also be the most powerful Bentley yet, with a 740-plus horsepower version of the iconic, hand-assembled 6.0-liter twin-turbocharged W12 engine that has metaphorically and literally powered Bentley's success for the last two decades. Engine performance will be matched to the most advanced Bentley chassis ever, with speed-tuned air suspension, electric active anti-roll control, ELSD, four-wheel steering and torque vectoring. The collection of just 18 series examples of the Bature is the latest project by Bentley's in-house bespoke and coachbuilding division, designed and handcrafted Barchettas that relaunched coachbuilding at Bentley. The Bature is named after a beautiful natural body of water, Lake Bature. All 18 examples of the Bature have already been reserved. Each one will be designed collaboratively with each customer, guided by Mulliner's in-house design team. Customers will be able to specify the color and finish of practically every surface of the Bature, to create a car as individual as they are. Each one will then be handcrafted over the course of several months in Mulliner's workshop at Bentley's carbon neutral factory in Crewe, England, with first deliveries expected in mid-2023. The car revealed in Monterey has been specified to showcase the Bature's form language. The exterior paintwork is a bespoke color, Bonneville pearlescent silver, that provides flowing contrast across the curvaceous surfaces. The bodywork is underscored by carbon fiber front splitters, side skirts and rear diffuser painted in black crystal. The front of the car features a grille of exceptional art, with the main matrix finished in gloss dark titanium, accented with contrast chevrons in a horizontal ombre pattern that flows from hyperactive orange in the center and gradually darkened to the sides to black crystal. The endless bonnet line is finished in satin titanium paint, as are the 22-inch wheels, with the spokes in satin dark titanium to match the grille. The two-seat interior space of the Bature is designed for ultimate personalization and long-distance grand touring. Inspired by the success of the interior design of the Bacolor, the Bature builds on the core elements of the Bacolor's cabin design and adds new sustainable luxury features. Every element of the cabin is tailored to the customer's specifications. Clients can choose from a variety of sustainable interior materials. The range of veneers available for the fascia include a new material for Bentley, natural fiber composite, which is a sustainable alternative to carbon fiber. Available as a 2x2 twill weave and finished in satin lacquer, the natural fiber composite brings a new sustainable texture to the cabin. Regardless of the veneer chosen, the passenger fascia panel is finished with a unique etching of the audio signature of the W12 engine, and bespoke etching is also available. The final sustainable elements are the carpets, which are matched to the leather and made from recycled yarn, in a first for Bentley. Clients will choose between bright or dark treatments to the interior. Brightware and titanium options are also available. Certain controls, like the organ stops for ventilation, are even available in 3D printed 18 Kelvins gold.